This just in, expected weather is causing a Valley Electric Company to close one of its offices. Magic Valley Electric Co-op will close its Brownsville offices only. The company expects flooding in the area and will close tomorrow. Their offices in Mercedes, Farr, and Edinburgh will remain open. Crews will be on standby for anyone with power outages.